Let's make perfectly parallel squares. In order to do that, you're going to need a writing utensil. I'm using a marker so that you can see it well, but you'll probably want to start out with a pencil. You also need a ruler and a piece of paper. In order to make a perfectly parallel square, you need to use the edge of your ruler. See the top of this ruler here? We're going to line it right along the edge of the paper. If we line this up with the edge of the paper, it's going to be perfectly parallel to the side. So what I'm going to do is draw my line. I'm holding on to the, when I do this, I hold on to the ruler with my fingers. I do not put my fingers over the edge. I keep them on the ruler. I'm pressing down with my hand, and I'm bringing my line along the edge of the ruler. Now I have two vertical parallel lines. That's a good start to my square. I'm going to take the ruler now and line it up with the edge, the side edge. Make sure that that's absolutely lined up. Then looks like I need to go down just a little bit so I can see where my tick marks are, or where the beginning of my line and the end of my line is. This is where having a pencil and an eraser is going to come in handy. I don't have that, so I'm not going to be able to get rid of that little bit. Lining this up with the edge, bringing it from the one vertical line to the other. Now I have a perfectly square square.